Mr. Snow. After everything you've seen out there in the world, what are the Hunger Games for?
Are you coming to the tree?
The Hunger Games, they're to punish the districts. Those tributes don't have a choice.
Your role is to turn these children into spectacles, not survivors.
We're live!
Smile. It's why we have teeth.
Imagine it was your name that they pulled.
Strange things didn't happen here.
I just want to know that somebody still cared about me. That I was still of value.
Welcome to the Capitol.
You look like you shouldn't be here.
I shouldn't, but I'm your mentor.
A rebel.
I am gonna get you out of here.
You want to protect people. And it's essential to accept what human beings are. And what it takes to control them.
Let's see you use that famous Snow charm.
You seem like a good man, Corlena Snow.
I've seen what war does to people.
Fueled with the terror of becoming prey. See how quickly we become predator? I want my enemies to see a rainbow of destruction engulfing the world.
You monsters! All of you!
Good luck with that poor little songbird.
Where is she?
It's a mystery. And mysteries have a way of driving people mad.
Mr. Snow, let me ask you one final time. What are the Hunger Games for?
Hanging.